In Fernandina Beach, the Florida Highway Patrol is monitoring a wildfire in the area of State Road 200 between the Intracoastal Waterway and Old Nassauville Road. A viewer sent us this photo earlier today. The fire started about 5:15 this afternoon. Drivers are warned that visibility could deteriorate quickly because of the smoke, especially during nighttime and early morning hours.